the beast. It is with So let's get this contest underway. So, robot ears, are you ready? Robot fans, are you ready? Let's begin this fight!
3, 2, 1.
Okay, so we seem to have the what size disadvantage here between we're managing and right up to the 72. That takes from the Flamingo team.
Much smaller than we imagined. Both of them great in the green. Loving their colour choices. Nibbler looks like he's having some problems driving though.
It certainly does. It seems to be getting caught up on the floor actually. That sort of four-wheel drive that he's got. That may be working against it there. And the more box-like weird manner seems to be keeping it pressed against the side. Obviously on the attack, trying to get that bonus point.
Yeah, they're going to be wanting to get Nibbler straight out of the arena. Not going to be so easy now.
Now one thing you can see about Nibbler is he moves across that arena very quickly. That almost seems to drift around the arena. And it's quite an unusual way.
Yeah, it's very unusual for a British robot. Nibbler's drifting might put him in a bit of trouble here.
It almost looks like it's trying to encourage Weird Malice to come at him, move out of the way, and hopefully they slide into the pit.
Weird Malice is way too controlled for that, I think.
It's really a fast strength and brute force about his speed and agility here. Very quick to Nibbler start to pick up the point.
Weird Malice playing very tentatively around.
Running away.
Nice flip.
That's what Weird Malice has been looking to do. Flip Nibbler outside the fighting zone where there's no return. These two engines that we have, they slip out there. That's the game over for that robot.
Doing well to stay away from the pit, although now I've said that.
Stand a chance of going in with the judges, and they seem to run out of ability in that last 10 seconds.
Yes. Yeah.